Elise, I loved them dreams. Second one was a crazy one. I'll admit that. It was cool, and it sounds cool, but I would have left the phone off, see what the FBI would have done. And your mom in the pool, that could be related to the lady in the lake. Were you watching something of King Arthur and Merlin, something recently, whatever. The first dream, I don't know if I had a dream about it, but I always had the image of me really, really young with my sister and my cousin and my family going over to my great uncle's house. I'm deducing now that that is a dream because when we first announced that we were going there, I said, we've been there before. And I gotta tell you, four faces all at once giving you the crazy stare that's, looking back on it now, makes you laugh. They all looked at me like I was insano. And, but I would say remember that house. Remember every little detail you can of it, because it, who knows, it may be an actual house. May even be really the house that was that relative's house, if that makes any sense. If that doesn't make any sense, then you're Liz, you know what I mean. Well, them are awesome dreams, awesome shades. Mine are still in the car. And were there any factors that you think that possibly may have been possible to contributing to this dream? Like, did you watch anything that night? Did you talk about anything with your family that night before you went to sleep? Anything that you did before you went to sleep? Tell me, I wish to know. As all of you already know, I'm obsessed with dreams. I love dreams. Dreams are fascinating and awesome and cool. And if you get nightmares, I'm sorry. If you don't, right on. I don't know how you stop getting nightmares, but my nightmare streak has ended. I can't even remember the last nightmare I had. I can remember the last one that I remember, but I can't remember the very last one that I had that I was just like, I don't want to go to sleep ever again. Yeah. Maybe I should put up a separate account for what I dream. That would be cool. I'm rambling now. I'm done. I'm gonna stop this now before I waste too much of people's times. Bye, all. Bye, Liz. Happy dreams.